Hello, folks. Here's more Crash of the Titans. But before we get started, I want to do that shout out thing again. If you would all be so kind as to subscribe to these channels: Advic Gaming Dude, Black Bears 99, Khalif Jones, King T 265, Mike B5X Gaming, Nathan Sullivan 123 Official YouTube, and Studmaster Flex. Each of those channels, I have said, they're all desperately wanting more subscribers. So please, subscribe to them. Now we can continue.
Episode 11. Shock them.
Okay. Well, now I know it. But you're still in the street!
That microphone throughout this entire game.
Thank you.
Monkeys to here! Barbarians at the gate.
Freeze you solid and then shatter you into a million pieces. But on the right side, you wouldn't feel a thing.
That's cold. Before we move on, let's try on my new skin.
episode 12, Weapons of Mass Construction.
Concept art should be very easy to find in this level, because it's right at the very start. So anybody that plays this game, even a newbie, should be able to find it so easy when they enter this level. Moving on. To destroy these machines, we want to move on. Let's run.
Thank you.
Mojo. Thank you.
Booga booga! Booga booga! Episode 13, Doombreaker.
Fish in a basket.
Thank you. Drop the doom hammer on you, the doom hammer of doom upon you, and let's just dance, baby.
Okay.
I should stick a missile in your your head for that!
Is Engine really playing the boss theme music on that pipe organ up there?
Have here. You'll tell us where Coco is, won't you?
Of course not. Disgusting, filthy bandicoots. I hate them with cheese. They made it here. Now they'll help us save Dr. Cortex. Don't be ridiculous. You're stupid. Hominid. We're with Nina now. We're with the winner. But Dr. Cortex, he's our friend. You don't have any friends. He always kicked you in the tuchus and other very gentle spots. But I liked it when he did that. It was kind of fun. Listen, we make a deal with this filthy rodent and Pine Nuts Face, and they help us save the master. Then we shower them with doom. Yes, we shower them good, right in the eyes.
Listen up, corn dog. You help us, or Crash will sing you some knuckle music.
I'll be good! And once my precious master has been freed, I will gladly betray you. You don't even look like a bandicoot!
What?
Shh, it's okay. Anyway, get out of here. That's right, stupids. You need to go to Uka Uka's lab and stop him. That's where they make all the delicious mutants. Maybe your revolting sister is there, too. Ugh, girl.
Time to go, Crash.
The mojo we've stolen is working perfectly. We're making more loyal mutant soldiers than we know what to do with.
Yes. For once, everything seems to be going according to plan.
Yo, Uka, what's the matter with you?
I sense something. A presence I've not felt since...
What? Spit it out, Kindling Face.
A tremor in the mojo. The last time I felt it, it was in the presence of my older brother, Aku Aku.
Oh, Jeebus. Crash and Aku Aku are here? I'll take Blondie and make her finish work on the robot. You, stay behind and kill Crash.
Oh, yes. I will kill Crash Bandicoot. Kill him forever. Oh, I love this part. Okay, it's done.
Give it up!